The whiteness of those those cheeks was only powder.
If those polished fingernails have black edges, then that handkerchief was dirty though it smelt of perfume. But on the other hand, it hurts me to have discovered that what I was aspiring towards was not something worthier and more solid. It hurts me to see you sunk so low, to find that deep down you're
a kitchen slut.
It hurts me like seeing the autumn flowers whipped to tatters by the rain and trodden into the mud.
No, forgive me for what I've said.
No, forgive me for what I've said. I don't hate defenseless people, least of all women. I can't deny it gratifies me to have found that it was only a gilt veneer that dazzled our humble eyes. But the eagle's back to...
I was to learn everything that a boy had to learn, so that I might stand as an example of how a woman can be as good as a man. I had to wear boys' clothes and learn to look after horses, though I was never allowed to enter the cow sheds. I had to groom and saddle them and hunt, even learn to slaughter animals. That was horrible.
Meanwhile, on the estate...
Just let me liberate
Emmy,
you
need more clarity?
I agree.
Oh, what does it matter? So we were left penniless and had to sleep in the carriages. My father didn't think where he'd be able to find the money to rebuild the house, as he cut himself off from his old friends. Then mother advised him to ask for a loan from an old friend of hers, a brick merchant who lived in the neighbourhood.
You need to slow down, we can't really hear you, but you don't have to listen to me.
Oh, what does it matter? So we were left penniless and had to sleep in the carriages. My father couldn't think where he'd be able to find the money to rebuild the house, as he cut himself off from his old friends. Then mother advised him to ask for a loan from an old friend of hers, a brick merchant who lived in the neighbourhood.
You need more intention in what you're saying, because there's not much intention. But continue.
Oh, what does it matter? So we were left penniless and had to sleep in the carriages. My father couldn't think where he'd be able to find the money to rebuild the house, as he cut himself off from his old friends. Then mother advised him to ask for a loan from an old friend of hers, a brick merchant who lived in the neighbourhood. Father got the money.
If we have to be with him, then so do you.
I don't want to be with him, I don't want to be like you.
You think you're so special because you think you're not his puppet.
Everybody get up.
What dreadful power drew me to you?
The attraction to the weak, to the strong, or the faller, to the climber?
Or was it love?
love.
I know you want it. You're a good girl.